Mustang Sally by Wilson Pickett and K-Box.
K-Box Radio!
This is the Frank Jolle Show. Everybody say hi.
Friday night, another great night at the Irving Teen Agogo.
Another Irving JC's Youth Project.
All right, let me see. It's 11 minutes after the 9 o'clock K-Box in Dallas.
K-Box Radio!
If you go away on the summer day, then you might as well take the sun away. All the birds that flew in the summer sky when our love was new and our hearts were high, when the day was young and the night was long and the moon stood still for the nightbird's song. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away. But if you stay, I'll make you a day like no day has been or will be again. We'll sail on the sun, we'll ride on the rain, we'll talk to the trees and worship the wind. Then if you go, I'll understand. Leave me just enough love to hold in my hand. If you go away, as I know you will, you must tell the world to stop turning till you return again. If you ever do, for what good is love without loving you? Can I tell you now, as you turn to go, I'll be dying slowly till the next hello. If you go away, ne me quitte pas. If you go away, if you go away. But if you stay, I'll make you a night like no night has been or will be again. I'll ride on your smile. I know you must. There'll be nothing left in the world to trust. Just an empty room full of empty space. Like the empty look I see on your face. Oh, I'd have been the shadow of your shadow if I thought it might have kept me by your side. If you go away, don't go away.
Hey, hey. You're in the dusty corner with Frank Jolle. Hey. Wonderful K-Box Dallas Radio.
And now when I look into your big bloodshot alligator eyes.
Darling, you sent me. I know you sent me. Darling, you sent me. Honest you do, honest you do. Honest you do, oh, you thrill me. I know you thrill me. Darling, you thrill me. Honest you do. At first I thought it was infatuation, but it's lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and and take you home. Whoa, you send me. I know you send me. I know you send me. Honest you do. But ooh, it's lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and take you home. I know, I know, I know. You send me. I know you send me.
Send me. That's Sam Cooke and K-Box.
K-Box Radio.
You say that you love me.
KBOX, 12 and a half minutes after 11 o'clock. Join the Peace Corps. You'll go far. Peace Corps placement test given on a regular basis. Room 103, 1114 Commerce in Dallas. Lights, brakes, tires, everything checked, including the driver's seat. Drive like professional drivers during the holiday season. Drive with care everywhere.
1480 KBOX Radio.
Frank Jolly, Dusty Corner at KBOX.
You're in the dusty corner with Frank Jolly.
Here's Leroy Vanda. Just
walk on by.
If I see you tomorrow on some street in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another. It wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. Corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. In a dimly lit corner at a place outside of town, tonight we'll try to say goodbye again.
Just walk on by. It's 16 minutes after 11 o'clock at KBOX in the Dusty Corner.
KBOX Radio, turned on!
Be a baby to cry. They're the Caravels of KBOX.
You're in the Dusty Corner with Frank, Jolly, wonderful KBOX Dallas Radio.
Back to the days of the sender. Return this to the sender.
Return the sender.
Yeah, address unknown.
Return the sender.
I gave a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack. Bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back.
She wrote upon it,
return the sender,
dropped it in the mailbox and sent a special deed. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote up on it, return to sender, address unknown, no such person, no such zone.
This time I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. And if it comes back the very next day, then I'll understand.
Writing on it,
return to sender, address unknown, no such number, no such zone.
That's Return to Sender by Elvis and KBOX in the Dusty Corner.
KBOX Radio.
All right, 20 minutes after 11 o'clock, Frank Jolle, Dusty Corner time. Here's Mary Wells, you beat me to the punch. Frank Jolle Show at KBOX. Dusty Corner between 11 and 12 tonight, as per usual.
Marry you. if you wanna be happy for the rest of your life. That will make a pretty woman your wife. So for my personal point of view, get a lovely girl to marry you.
Say, man, hey, baby, I saw your wife the other day. Yeah, yeah, she's lovely.
Yeah, she's lovely, but she's
so good, baby.
By Jimmy Soul. This is KBOX 1480 in Dallas, Texas. The Hermits and Herman are here.
He may send you flowers, maybe every single day. Buy you fancy clothes from Paris and have sweet things to say. But I can give you love. Sweet, sweet love. Now ain't that just a little bit better? Oh, 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 oh. He'll take you to nightclubs in a shiny limousine. Buy you furs and diamond bracelets. Make you look just like a queen. But I can give you love. Sweet, sweet love. Now ain't that just a little bit better? Oh, oh.
Bit better. That's the one for the Hermits. Hermits at KBOX Dallas, Texas, the Frank Jolly Dusty Corner.
From Veterans Hospital on Lancaster to Love Field, from Dallas Memorial Auditorium to Cockrell Hill, it's all KBOX country. It's all great. KBOX in Dallas.
Here's the late, great Buddy Hop.
There you go, baby. Here am I. Will you left me here so I could sit and cry? Well, golly gee, what have you done to me? Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Well, whoops-a-daisy, how you drove me crazy, but I guess it doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me a-crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights and wasted all my days over you. Well, you go your way and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, I'll find somebody new. Baby, we'll say we're through and you won't matter anymore. There's no use in me a crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights and wasted all my days over you. Well, you go your way and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, I'll find somebody new. Baby, we'll say we're through and you won't matter anymore. You won't matter anymore.
This is Chuck Kelly of the Cowboys. I will be answering your questions about the Cowboys and the Washington Redskins on the Open Line Show, Friday night at 6:45 on KBOX.
Fools rush in, but I
can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
And I can't help falling in love with you, baby. You and you and you and you. Is everybody concerned, I guess, huh? You and your Spanish lace there. Christine McDaniels of KBOX in Dallas. Spanish lace. Now, look here. Tell us about it, Gene.
She was standing there, so beyond compare, in Spanish lace. My heart touched the sky, captivated by her angel face. Dancing 'neath the moon, I soon discovered the new world that lovers always find. When I saw her there, so beyond compare, in Spanish lace, we danced away the night until the morning light said time to go. I knew we'd have to part, such sadness filled my heart. I loved her so, and now that love has flown, alone I think of the heartache that I will have to face. Dreaming of that night, the stars that shone so bright, and Spanish lace. And now that love has flown, the heartache that I will have to face. Dreaming of that night, and stars that shone so bright, and Spanish lace. Dreaming of that night, and stars that shone so bright, and Spanish lace. Dreaming of that night, and stars that shone so bright, and Spanish lace.
All right, we're in the dusty corner. It's that time again, friends.
KBOX, flashback, flashback.
If you're the first to call KBOX at Diamond 8 1480 and identify the last three Dusties played on KBOX, you win a new album on KBOX Flashback.
Miss Barbara Lynch, you're gonna lose a good thing, chicken. I mean it, baby. 17 before 12 midnight, Frank Jolly, Dusty Corner. Everybody swinging.
If you should lose me, oh yeah, you lose a good thing. If you should lose me, oh yeah, you lose a good thing. If you should love me, oh yeah, you lose a good thing. I'm giving you one more chance for you to do right. If you'll only straighten up, you'll have a good life. 'Cause if you should love, and you lose a good thing. Just try it, Daddy, and you lose a good thing. Just try it, Daddy, and you lose a good thing. Just try it, Daddy, and you lose a good thing.
Just try it, Daddy. Oh, you're gonna lose a good thing, baby. Just try. Daddy, yeah, yeah, as a matter of fact. Hey! In our Dusty Flashback contest today, the winners have been Alvin Lawler, won on the Jerry Knight Show last night, and Susie Cranford, also won on the Jerry Knight Show. Steve Said won today on the Dan Patrick Show, Rosemary Zabjanik on the Dave Tucker Show. I don't know why I always want to call him Bill Tucker. Why do I want to call him that? That's his real name? Well, Sheffy D'Azzle, thank you. Carolyn Baylor won today on the Bill Ward Show. And Mrs. Lillian Calder won on the Bill Holly Show. All right, Denise Brown, Ed Padgett, Judy Gray, and Shirley Mounts have been winners tonight here on a Frankie Jolly Show. And right now in the Dusty Corner, Shirley Mounts of 6824 Twin Hills in Dallas, who goes to Hillcrest High, was just the winner. And we have another contest coming next hour on the Jerry Knight Show at KBOX. Ask the Lonely. These are the four tops.
When you feel that you can make it all alone, remember no one is big enough to go alone. Just ask the lonely. Of losing a love you can never regain.
Just ask the lonely.
The young and foolish laugh at love and slowly run away. Confident and sure that fate will bring another love their way. For losing a love that will never return.
story too hard to believe. They'll tell you the loneliest one is me.
Just
ask me. Ask me. I'm the loneliest one you'll see.
All right, just ask the lonely. They're the four tops of KBOX, and this must be the Frankie Jolle Show, because I tell you what, you know what? You're in the dusty corner where the music is, and everybody's saying...
Like I love you. If he did, he wouldn't break your heart. He don't love you like I love you. He's trying to tear us apart. Whoa, I've got a feeling he's gonna put you down. Because he don't love you like I love you. If he did, he wouldn't break your heart. He don't love you. All the great quotations. He says the things I wish I could say. Whoa, but he's had so many rehearsals. Girl, to him it's just another play. But wait. Takes his bow and makes his exit. I'll be there to take you home. He don't love you,
and he never will,
like I love you.
Cause
if he did, he wouldn't
break.
He will break your heart. That's Jerry Butler at KBOX in Dallas.
KBOX Radio.
Same song that the Righteous Brothers came out with not too long ago. And the not too long ago was about the...
All alone, so far away
from you, so sweet and warm, just out of reach of my
two empty arms.
That lonesome feeling all the time, knowing you could not be mine. Dreams that hurt me in my sleep, vows that we could never, never keep. So far away from you and all your charm, just out of reach of my
two empty arms and
empty. Hey, that's just out of reach, and so is this show. That's all the time there is for tonight. We'll see you again tomorrow night, 7 to midnight, on the Frank Jolle Show, okay? Good night, everybody. Portions of the daily programming schedule of KBOX are pre-recorded. It's Jerry Knight in 5. It's time to take 5. And then Knight. Good night, tonight. Good night.
You're in the dusty corner with Frank Jolle, wonderful KBOX Dallas Radio.
This is Tom Matz with KBOX News.
Mustang Sally by Wilson Pickett at KBOX.
KBOX Radio.